Manong and his wife will be here soon, Labang. We'll just wait here.
Brother!
She was lovely. She was tall. She looked up to my brother with a smile, and her forehead was on a level with his mouth.
You are Baldo.
She was fragrant like a morning when papayas are in bloom.
And this is Labang, of whom I have heard so well.
You may scratch his forehead now.
Maria?
He did not say Maring. He did not say Mayang. I knew then that he had always called her Maria, and that as old she would be, Maria. And in my mind I said, Maria. And it was a beautiful name.
Yes, Noel.
Now, where did she get that name? I pondered the matter quiet to myself, thinking father might not like it. But it was only the name of my brother Leon said backward, and it sounded much better that way.
This is Nagrebkan, Maria.
You love Nagrebkan, don't you, Noel?
The sun was in our eyes, for it was dipping into the bright sea. The sky was wide and deep and very blue above us. But along the sawtooth rim of the Katayagan hills to the southwest flamed huge masses of clouds. Before us, the fields swam in a golden haze through which floated big purple and red and yellow bubbles when I looked at the sinking sun.
Why does he make that sound? I have never heard the like of it.
There is not another like it. I have yet to hear another bull call like Labang. In all the world, there is no other bull like him.
If you continue to talk about him like that, either I shall fall in love with him or become greatly jealous.
It seemed to me there was a world of laughter between them and in them. She looked down once at her high-heeled shoes. She gave her left hand to my brother Leon, placed a foot on the hub of the wheel, and in one breath, she had swung up into the cart. Oh, the fragrance of her!
What is it you have forgotten now, Baldo?
Who told you to drive through the fields tonight? Baldo, you fool! Answer me before I lay the rope of Labang on you. Why do you follow the Waig instead of the Camino Real?
Father, he told me to follow the Waig tonight, Manong.
And I suppose father also told you to hitch Labang to the cart and meet us with him instead of with Castano and the Kalesa. Maria, why do you think father should do that now?
I look back and they were sitting side by side, leaning against the trunks, hands clasped across knees, seemingly but a man's height above the tops of the steep banks of the Waig hung the stars.
Look, Noel, yonder is our star.
I have been looking at it. Do you remember how I would tell you that when you want to see the stars, you must come to Nagrebkan?
Yes, Noel. Look at it. It is so many times bigger and brighter than it was at Ermita Beach.
The air here is clean, free of dust and smoke.
So it is, Noel.
Making fun of me, Maria? Good boy, Baldo.
Have we far to go yet, Noel?
Ask Baldo. We have been neglecting him.
I am asking you, Baldo.
Soon, we will get out of the Waig and pass into the fields. After the fields is home, Manang.
So near already.
I did not say anything more because I did not know what to make of the tone of her voice. As she said her last words, all the laughter seemed to have gone out of her. I waited for my brother Leon to say something, but he was not saying anything.
City of stars, are you shining just for me? City of stars, there's so much that I can't see. Who knows? I felt it from the first embrace I shared with you.
That now our dreams may finally come true.
You miss the houses, and the cars, and the people, and the noise, don't you?
Yes, but in a different way. I am glad they are not here.
You see, the Camino Real curves around the foot of the Katayaghan Hills and passes by our house. We drove through the fields because... But I'll be asking father as soon as we get home.
Noel, I am afraid. He may not like me.
Does that worry you still, Maria? From the way you talk, he might be an ogre for all the world, except when his leg that was wounded in the revolution is troubling him. Father is the mildest-tempered, gentlest man I know.
Hoy! Urong and Celine!
Hoy, Baldo! Is Leon with you?
That is wife on the cart with you?
Make labang run, Baldo. Mother, where is father?
He's in his room upstairs. His legs are bothering him again.
There was no light in father's room. There was no movement. He sat in the big armchair by the western window, and the stars shone directly through it. He was smoking, but he removed the roll of tobacco from his mouth when he saw me.
Did you meet anybody on the way?
No, father. Nobody passes through the Wa'id at night.
Was she afraid of Labang?
No, father. She was not afraid. She looked at the stars, father. Manong Leon sang. She sang with him.
Have you watered Labang?
Labang is still resting under the barn, father.
This time you watered him.
Yes, father. I look at Maria, and she was lovely. She was tall. Beside my brother Leon, she was tall and very still. Then I went out, and in the darkened hall, the fragrance of her was like morning when papayas are in bloom.